What's up, guys? We're back at this property for this lady who her husband passed away 2 years ago, and she's in a wheelchair. She can't even get outside of her house. She has a caretaker that comes and takes care of her, but she can see out her windows. So here's the link to the video where we did the front yard, and now we're in the backyard, which is even more overgrown. Yeah, it's gonna be good. I'm really excited because this property was so well loved. You could tell that so much love went into this property, and I mean, I want to be able to make it look good again so that she can look outside and think about, you know, her husband and how the good times they had back here and everything. So we got a lot of work in front of us. Let's go. Got a friend today. You're all right, buddy. I'll put you over here. I started grabbing them from the head so that they wouldn't poop on me. By the way, if you didn't recognize what this was, it's a wild cucumber. It looks prickly, like a prickly pear. But, yeah, it's not pokey. And I don't eat them. I don't know if you can, but I don't. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Come here. Look. It's a grave. You found a grave. Lewis. And there's some bells to the right. So it looks like it was some type of animal. Rest in peace, Lewis. Over on me. Sorry, you're falling asleep. Is it that boring? Sorry. It's not boring to me. Anyways, that's what we just did. All right. Thank you. Whew. All right, guys, let's clean up.